Dude, are you okay?
Try not to move. We're calling an ambulance.
Yeah.
Is he okay? That looks pretty bad.
Hey, I'm not getting any reception.
What the hell?
Guess you weren't dead after all.
What the?
Wake up, kid. I need this body. Now!
Whose voice is that?
Shit. Not gonna make this easy on me, are you? Gotta spell it out for you, I guess. As long as I'm in here, you're tougher than that. Now come on!
What the? Something's coming.
Shut it, kid! Hide! Now! Come on, get moving! Him.
Obey great souls. Heed my call.
I will be your salvation. Your soul redemption. Your souls shall be purified. And form the foundation of the world to come. A suitable vessel has been ready, in anticipation of your arrival. Now, gather forth. A most noble end awaits.
What are you talking about? What are you?
Look, just quit fighting! This body's mine now. You're already dead, kid. If I leave your body, you're toast.
No way. What am I supposed to...
You don't have a choice about it. Obey me!
No, I can't! There's something I have to do.
Think I care about your problems? If you're gonna piss and moan, I'll find another body, and that'll be the end of you.
Where? There's nobody here.
Smartass.
Look, I don't know what your deal is,
but you're in my body. I don't take orders from you.
Okay, tough guy. We'll do it the hard way. Time for you to go away.
Like, how it is...
Damn it! Out of your way. I'll play along for now. You just remember, your life is in my hands. Make this a pain in the ass for me, and you're on your own. We're done. Now move.
Don't order me around!
Dead without me against those things. Hey kid, didn't you have something you needed to do?
Right. I've got to get to my sister.
So, you get in that wreck on the way to meet your sister?
Forgive me if I don't want to have a chat with a guy who tried to possess me.
Fair enough.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill you in. Hey! You paying attention? Keep clear of that fog! Back on topic.
What are you, anyway?
You first. Then I'll fill... Still, this town's in rough shape. Never thought it'd get this bad.
Is this really Shibuya?
Hold back! We still got fog here! Paying attention? Keep clear of that fog!
In here. What on earth is that?
It's matter from the other side. Leaks over into our side sometimes. Learn by doing, I say. Try hitting it. Good. Looks like you can absorb power from those things. So, is your sister a patient here?
Yeah.
Talk about bad timing.
Her room was on the fourth floor. Can't get through here. Let's try another way. Doing?
Gathering up souls that have been separated from their bodies.
For what?
To drag them to the underworld. Or maybe just devour them. Either way, that soul's beyond saving now.
We'll see.
Looks like those things still haven't noticed us yet. Just stay low and try to sneak up behind them. Damn it, I saw you. Could have gone better, but at least you made it through.
Yeah.
Seems like you're starting to get the hang of my power. There we go. Nice. Careful. Places like this tend to be crawling with those things.
What are they?
We call them visitors. Anyway, keep your eyes open till we get out of here. charge it all the way. Now rip its core out! Good work! You can think of those things as something like their hearts. Just yank them out, and they're done for. Anything inside?
Just some food.
Can't be picky at a time like this. Use whatever you find.
Yeah, good point.
Watch it. They're here. Top your energy. What is that? Keep your guard up.
Someone there? What is going on?
Stay sharp. It's dicey here. Calm down. You can't trust your eyes in here.
Other side, yet remain alive and well. One could hardly ask for a better observer. With this, my plan is complete.
Don't touch her!
And who are you? A human. There is another. It's you. Nescient fool. I liberated your spirit from its prison, yet still you cling to mortal flesh.
That's right. Came back for you.
Intriguing. Sheer strength of will. Alas, our business must wait.
I told you to keep your hands off!
I see. She's your... still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Yeah.
Where am I? Am I dead?
Yeah. If you don't do something about it. It's been 3 seconds in the real world. One more breath, and you're gone.
No. I can't die yet.
You've got one way out of this. Give me your body. I'll save your sister.
You expect me to trust you?
I'm not forcing you. But then once you die, your sister's left to that bastard. Period.
Am I gonna disappear?
Don't know. Pray on it.
Her name is Mari. And I'm Akito Isuki.
Now we're doing intros? Fine. Call me KK. Gave up my real name.
KK. Please. Help Mari.
She's always giving me crap about locking up.
Hypocrite.
Together.
So I'm still here?
Count your lucky stars. You're looking beautiful, sport.
Piss off!
So, you're gonna let me use your body, right?
I never said that. And I'm still here.
Whoa, backing out on our deal?
I didn't say that either.
If you say so. Still, it's pretty cozy in here now.
Do you have any idea where that asshole took my sister?
Well, for his plan to work, he'll need to hold this giant ritual.
So, if we just find out where that...
Slow down. He'd kill you in a heartbeat right now. You can't rush this. There's someplace else we're gonna go first.